Welcome students, myself Kukreja Rahul, and today we have to learn about the mathematics standard 9th. Okay, so let's start. Okay, so today's topic is total surface area and volume of the sphere and hemisphere. Okay, total surface area and volume. Okay, surface area and volume for the sphere and hemisphere. Okay, so as per the last lecture we already learned about the surface area of the sphere and hemisphere. So now in today's session we also learned more example, okay, that is related to the sphere and hemisphere, and after that we have to move for the volume. Okay, so let's start without wasting a time. So first question, that is of the from the NCERT textbook, that is diameter of the moon is approximately 1/4 of the diameter of the earth. Okay, diameter of the moon, diameter of the moon is approximately 1/4 of the diameter of the moon, of the earth. Okay, diameter of the moon is approximately 1/4 of the diameter of the earth, and find the ratio of their surface area. Okay, find the ratio of their surface area. Okay, so my question is that find ratio of their surface area. Their surface area means that is for the moon and for the earth surface area. Okay, so moon and earth are both of the spherical. Okay, so we have to move for this surface area of the sphere, that is my 4 pi r square for the both of them, moon and earth. So first of all we have to move for the moon and earth. There are the two sphere given, that is one of the sphere is moon and another sphere is, that is the earth. Now diameter of the moon is approximately 1/4 of the diameter of the earth. Now we have to take diameter of the moon as a small d, and we have to take diameter of the earth as a capital D. Okay, so diameter of the moon is approximately 1/4 of the diameter of the earth. Therefore diameter of moon D is equal to 1/4 of the diameter of the earth. Diameter of the moon is equal to 1/4 of the diameter of the earth. That is my equation that formed. Okay, so therefore we have to convert diameter into the radius. So for the small diameter we have to take small radius, that is radius of moon, that is small r, and for the radius of the earth we have to take capital R. Okay, so differentiate between them. Okay, so that easy for us. So now diameter means that is radius divided by 2, 1/4. Now diameter is converted into the radius, that is diameter is equal to 2 times radius. Diameter is, that is 2 times radius. That is 2 times radius equal to 1/4 into capital diameter for the 2 times radius. Okay, 2r. Now we have to take cancellation, 2 1s are 2 2s are. Okay, therefore now this 2 is shifted to second side, 2 divided by capital R. So small r is equal to 2 2s are 4, 1/4 of capital R. Okay, small r is equal to the 1/4 of the capital R. That is radius of the moon is also 1/4 of the radius of the earth. Okay, now we have to move for the ratio of their surface area, we have to take surface area of moon upon surface area of earth. We have to take ratio as a moon to earth. Okay, moon to earth. So surface area of moon, that is moon are in the shape of the sphere, so 4 pi r square, and moon are taken their radius as r, so we have to take small r. Okay, 4 pi r square. Now for the earth, my radius is capital R, for we have to take 4 pi capital R square. Okay, so 4 pi r cancel out. Okay, now what is the value of the small r? The value of the small r is equal to 1/4 of capital R. Now I'll put the value of small r as 1/4 capital R square upon R square. So what we conclude, that we conclude that 1 square is 1, 4 square is 16, R square upon R square. Okay, now R square are cancel out, so my answer is 1/16. Okay, so my ratio for moon to the earth, that is 1:16. Surface area of the moon to earth, that is 1:16. Okay, clear? Clear, students? That is my question number 2. Clear, students? Please note down this fast. Okay. So now we are moving for the next question, and after that we have to move for the volume of the sphere and hemisphere. Okay. My next question is also from the textbook. That is, my next question is also from the textbook. Okay. That is, a hemispherical dome of building need to be painted, and the circumference of the base of the dome is 17.6 meter. Okay. Find the cost of the painting. It given the cost of the painting is rupees 5 per 100 centimeter square. Okay. Here, that is given, hemispherical dome of building need to be painted, the circumference of the base of the dome, that is 17.6 meter. Now my dome is as given as hemispherical. Okay, and the circumference of the dome okay, and here is my radius. Now circumference of the dome, of the base of the dome, that is given as 17.6 meter. Circumference is equal to 17.6 meter. Okay, base of the dome, base of the dome are in the circular portion. Now the circular portion, that is the circumference of the circle, that is my circular portion. Okay, so my circumference of the circle is 2 pi r. Okay, so I'll take circumference as a 2 pi r equal to 17.6. now 2 into pi, that is 22/7. We don't have to given as a radius in the question, so we have to find the radius from here. So radius take as it is 17.6, 22 are 44 by 7 equal to 44/7 into radius equal to 176 by 10. Now we have to take point from them. Now 7 shifted to second side to multiply with the 176. Okay. And 44 is shifted to second side to multiply with the 10. Okay. Now take cancellation. So 22 2s are 44, 2 8s are 16, 1 16, 2 8s are 16, 22 1s are 22, 4s are 88, 7 4s are 28 by 10, that is my 2.8 meter, my radius is 2.8 meter, okay. Now we have to find the, find the cost of painting it, okay. Now we have to paint this dome, okay, this hemispherical dome, okay. So whenever we have to paint, we paint either inner side or either outer side, okay. So from the inner side and from the outer side, there is the same area of the dome, okay. So my area of the hemispherical dome, that is 2 pi r square, okay. That is my 2 pi r square. So area of, surface area of dome, that is 2 pi r square, okay. Now we have to take 2 into 2 pi r, and I have to take small r, means 1 r as a common, okay, and 2 pi r is a common. Now this is my value of 2 pi r, that is 17.6 already given, then 176 by 10, and what is my value of r, that is 28 by 10. So this is easy for me to take multiply with them. So 176 into 28, that is 12, 14, 15, 2 ones are 2 plus 1, 3, 6 8s are 48, 7 8s are 56 plus 4, 56 plus 4, 60 and 14. So my 5 plus 4, 9, and 3 plus 1, 4, 4, 9, 2, 8. My answer is 4, 9, 2, 8 by 10, 10 are 100. So my answer is 49.28 meter square. Okay, that is my answer is 49.28 meter square. Now we have to multiply them with the rupees. Okay, now we have to find the rupees. So now I'll rub this, okay, to find the rupees. So for rupees 5, 100 centimeter square, for rupees 5, and now they have to paint as a 49.28 centimeter square. It's a centimeter square or a meter square? Here is a centimeter square, and now we have to find it's a meter square. Okay, here is r meter square for question mark. Okay, so first of all we have to convert 49.28 meter square to the centimeter square. After we have to move to multiply with the 5. Okay, so 1 meter square, that is 10,000 centimeter square. Okay, so in 49.28 meter square we have 4928 upon 100 into 10,000. Okay, so take zero zeros, cancel out. So 4928, I'll take one zero more at here. One, two, three, four. Okay, 10,000. Now zero zeros are cancelled out. So my answer is 492800 centimeter square. Now we have to take this centimeter square at here. Now we have to take this centimeter square at here, and we have to find the rupees amount. Okay, then we have to find the rupees or amount that require. 492800 centimeter square for how much rupees? Okay, so for 492800 into 5 divided by 100. Okay, so 0 zeros are cancelled out. 4928 into 5, that is, my answer is 24,640. That is my 24,640 rupees they have to require to find the dome of this kind of the radius. They have to require 24,640 rupees for this kind of the dome. Okay, now we are moving for the volume. First of all, please note down this answer. Okay, then we have to move for the volume. Okay, clear, done. Now we have to move for the volume. Okay, so let's find the volume of the sphere and hemisphere. Okay, so as per the formula, volume of the hemisphere, that is 2 pi r cube, and volume of the sphere, that is 4 pi r cube. Okay, so here is my question. That is, first of all, we have to take basic questions of the volume of the sphere and hemisphere, and we have, after that we have to move for the extra questions. So find the volume of the sphere whose radius is, my first question is, find volume of sphere whose radius is given, that is 3.5 centimeter, that is 3.5 centimeter. Okay, so it's a basic question. Okay, simply we have to take volume of sphere. So volume of sphere, that is, this is one of this easy question, and you have to take only formula and put them the values. 4 by 3 pi, that is 22 by 7, r, that is 3.5, that is 35 by 10 into 35 by 10 into 35 by 10, because my formula is 4 by 3 pi r cube. Okay, because of the, my formula is 4 by 3 pi r cube. Okay, so 7 5 are 35, after that 5 2 is 10, 2 1 is 2, 11 is 5 7 is 35, 5 2 is 10, 2 1s are 2 2s are 5 7s are 35, 5 2s are 10, and 2 2 are cancelled out. Now we have my remaining numbers are 11 into 7 into 7, divided by 3. That is my 11 into 49 by 3. Okay, so 11 into 49, that is my 490 plus 49, that is 539 by 3, that is 3 ones are 3, that is 223, 3 6 are 18, 3 7 are 21, that is 229, 3 9 are 27, that is 220, 3 6 are 18, 179.6, that is my 179.66 centimeter cube. 179.66 centimeter cube. That is my answer for the volume of the sphere. Okay. Now we have to move for the next question. The hemispherical tank has inner radius as 2.8 meter. Now here is a hemispherical tank and their radius is also given. Okay. Now here is a hemispherical tank and their radius is 2.8 meter. Radius is 2.8 meter and this is a hemispherical tank. Okay, then what is the question? Find the capacity in liters. Okay, find the capacity in the liters. Okay, so we have to take capacity in liters. So first of all, we have to find the volume. Okay, first of all we have to find the volume. So my volume is volume of hemispherical tank, that is two by three pi r cube. So 2/3 value of pi, that is 22/7 into r cube, that is r is 2.8. so we have to take 28/10 into 28/10 into 28/10. So now take cancellation. Okay, take cancellation, that is 7 ones are 7 4s are 28. Okay, and any kind of cancellation are required now, that is 14 2s are 28, 2 5s are 10, 2 2s are 4, 2 2s are 4, 2 5s are 10, 14 2s are 28, 2 5s are 10. Okay, so now there is not any kind of the cancellation now required. So we have to multiply 2 into 2, 22, that is 44, into 2, that is 88 also. So 22 2s are 44, 44 2s are 88, into 14 into 14, that is 14 squared, that is 256. No, not at 256, sorry. 14 squared, that is 196. Okay. Upon 5 cube, that is 125, 125 into 3, that is 125 into 3. Okay. So now take multiplication of this number 88 into 196 and divide with the 125 into 3. Okay. So 88 into 196 divided by 125 into 3, that is 5 3s are 15, 1 carry, 3 2s are 6 plus 1 7, and 375. Okay. Multiply 88 into 196 and divide by with the 375. You got the answer in meter square, sorry, in meter cube. Okay, so please first find the answer in meter cube first. That is clear? Done. Now my answer is 45.395. My answer is 45.395 meter cube. Okay, clear? My answer is 45.395 meter cube. Now we have to take in liter, because they have to ask that find the in liter. So 1 meter cube, that is 1000 liter. Okay, so for 45.395 meter cube, that is how much liter? So 45.395 into 1000. So my answer is 45,395 liter. Clear, students? Okay. Now we have to move for the next question. Okay. So my next question is that, we will take this next question in from the textbook, okay, NCERT textbook. Here, we don't have to take any kind of question now. We have to move for the homework for the today's session, because if any one question we have to done now, there is not any kind of the time remain, okay? So please note down the homework for the today's session, because we have to left more time. That is, my question is, we don't have a more time, okay students? So please note down the homework first, and after, if time is left, then we have to move for the some question that is regarding to the your textbook. Find the volume of radius, find the volume of sphere that is radius is given. Whose radius is, there is a two question in then that there is one of the time, that is if 2 cm is radius is given, and second one is, that is if 10.5 cm is radius given. Okay, for one of them, that is my answer is, for first one, that is my answer, if I will take radius is a 2 cm, my answer is 33.52. My answer is 33.52 centimeter cube. Okay, and for the last one, second one, your answer will be 4851 centimeter cube. Okay, second question, that is we have to do from the surface area. Okay, so I'll give you them. Find the total surface area and the lateral surface area of a hemisphere of radius 21 centimeter. Find lateral surface area or curved surface area. We have to write it up. Find curved surface area and total surface area of hemisphere of radius is that 21 centimeter. Radius is given, that is 21 centimeter, and your answer will be, for the curved surface area, for the CSA, your answer will be 2772 centimeter square and for TSA your answer will be 4158 centimeter square. Okay, I'll give you these questions in the homework. So students, you must to take and solve this question. Okay, so I hope you have to understand the volume of the sphere and hemisphere. And today we are going for only two questions for the volume and two questions for the surface area and total surface area. After the next session, okay, for the next question, we also move for the volume of the hemisphere and sphere. Okay, so till then students, goodbye and stay blessed.